Through Ukrainian defenses in the Donetsk region and is fighting a Ukrainian brigade right now. Ukraine claims it has 562 prisoners of war being held in Ukraine. The UN Secretary General Antonio Guterres warning that the war in Ukraine could cause a meltdown in the global food system. Africa in particular, heavily dependent on Russian and